like a long time since I was live on YouTube. Got a new sketchbook. I'm going to try and draw more in sketchbooks now. I'll just check. Oh, sounds too loud. Don't, a bit too loud on here. Yeah, I'm going to try and fill up a few sketchbooks because I've got a load of these just lying around. And so, yeah. I'm going to be drawing like creatures in this book, maybe. Just the usual type of creatures that I really like to draw. So yeah. So yeah, it's been a while since I've been live on here. I've been live on TikTok quite a lot, which is good. I'll be going live from TikTok later on as well, in between other work I've got to do. As I said, I've been drawing a lot of these creature things lately. Just trying to draw these creature concept things. So it's been a while since I've been here on YouTube, since I've done a stream for a good few weeks, I think. I'll definitely have to try and do more. I've been going live on TikTok quite a lot. It just seems a lot more easier just to go live. Well, it's easy to go live over here as well, but I sometimes forget, to be honest. So it's nice to be back just to add some more videos. Yeah, so I've got a sketchbook here. Trying to fill up quite a few sketchbooks of various designs. This one's going to be like a creature one. So gonna draw loads of creature drawings in it. So yeah. Yeah, so we've got our overall creature outline shape. I can just start like adding the usual details as always. If you've seen me do these drawings quite a lot, you probably know. Probably know how these drawings go. This always looks blurry to me. Let's try and get a bit closer to the... Oh. Yeah, doesn't look as blurry, I don't think. That's how I was just imagining it. Thanks for the likes. Cheers. Yeah, just feels strange coming on here after a long time. Well, I think it's been a few weeks, but so used to streaming on TikTok. Cheers. Thanks. Thanks, Kimberly. Yeah. I like drawing these creatures, so I thought I might as well make a sketchbook just full of creatures. Starting with this, you know, this one on the first page. Usually when I'm near enough finished on a drawing, I can see the design coming together a bit more, the more I work on it, I get a bit more relieved that I've created something sort of worthwhile, I suppose. Still a bit to do on this one though, but I can see something in it, so it's usually worth carrying on with these. Well, 30 minutes in, and getting there with this one. Just needs more details. Just trying to go around the teeth a bit more, just to make them stand out. nearly done, I suppose, this one. Just needs a bit more work on it. Sometimes, yeah, you kind of overdo drawings like this, but sometimes when I'm working on these, like, I don't think I can overdo them sometimes. I just add loads of details and hope for the best most of the time, and it usually looks all right most of the time. Maybe make these just dark and maybe just help contrast against the rest. These like slime drips and whatever else. I'm self-taught mainly. I did go to art college, but I didn't stick it. It wasn't for me really. I wanted to learn how to draw like this, but I wasn't learning anything, so I left and just practiced, self-taught, just like focused on my horror artwork stuff that I like to draw. Creatures and zombies, skulls and stuff like that. Just like improved over the years. Thanks a lot. Cheers, Will. Yeah, that is it. When I was at college, it was all like fashion, textile stuff. I wasn't really interested in all that. So I didn't last there long at college. It was art history, that was a bit boring. I just wanted to draw all day. All day and every day, just draw. Yeah. Yeah, Tarantino. Yeah, I think just focusing on drawing what I wanted to draw has just really helped. Most of the time, just... Yeah, I'd say it has. Hey. Hello there. Just been drawing like a, well, like a creature thing, something, some made up creature thing. Just doodling. I've got loads of these cheap sketchbooks here, like, and I've got a stack of them that I ain't really drawn in them, so I thought, why not, every time I do a live stream, just drawing them. And this is the first page, so got a few sheets to go, I think, in this. I think there's like about 30 sheets or something. So might as well fill them up. Yeah, it is, yeah. I've drawn a lot of the thing type creatures and stuff. But yeah, a little shop of horrors. Nearly finish this one. I always add my little initials to these drawings. Do some of the fine little details now. Usually just like little dots or add bits to the outline. Extra detail stuff, which you probably can't really see, but let's give an extra tooth there. Maybe another one just there. maybe another one there as well. Why not? So if you've seen these streams before, like I usually go through a few of these pens in a week. Typically I go through about 10 of these little gel ink pens a week, maybe more sometimes. But they're only cheap, so that's what I use to sketch most of these like concept ideas. I've got other ink pens, but I save them for any commissions or something, like the Unipin ones that I've got. M1s I usually save for best ones. You can see the Unipin. Got a load of them ones. But these ones are great for sketching, just these. Little gel ink pens. I do it, don't matter what you sketch with. Sketch with Barrow pens and stuff like that. Yeah, I think just final little details now, and I think this is done. Yeah, I think that's done. I think I'll leave that there. 50 minutes. I think not bad for a 50-minute sketch. Probably if I could have found my like white pen, I could have done like lots of white dribbles like on the mouth, but can't find it. I've lost it somewhere amongst all my pens and stuff. Anyway, gonna leave that there. Thanks for watching. For commenting. I'm going to try and do more live streams over here. I really need to maybe do a couple a week at least, because I'm going live on like TikTok quite a lot. So I'll have to try and put the TikTok link if you've got TikTok, if you don't, because some people don't bother with it. But I'll try and put that in the description once I've come off here, or the comments. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks a lot. Cheers now.